described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
PBS Learning Media presents Uniquely New York Foundations, Bovina Center, a valley is viewed from between trees.
In 1792, settlers from New England started a new community in the rolling hills of Delaware County and were later joined by a group of Scots in 1800. In 1820, this community became the town of Bovina. General Erastus Root suggested the name Bovina because the area was good for the raising of cattle.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.